didn't see that shit coming.
Answer your question. This is how we get past it.
Batman got this guy.
Battering against a quantum vortex. Boron, indium, cadmium. That was a
control rod. Perfect for stopping runaway fission.
She would have said something like, I'm Batman, bitch. Shit. Alright. Here we go with this shit. I'm telling you, that I think. I don't know who does that guy, M. Bison or... Yeah, I think both M. Bison and Raiden does that shit.
You've gotta stop this.
I never quit.
What the fuck is that? Holy shit. Oh shit, that's what he hit me with before. That shit was awesome, guys. Well, that's that kryptonite punch.
We'll get
use
you
that mind. Shit on Superman.
I promise. It's a work in progress. I might be able to restore them. That's new. Brainiac's adapting. Quantity or difficulty? Difficulty.
Aboard this ship, the Green will live forever.
As a digital copy, it won't be real.
All nature is data. It can be stored with no loss of fidelity.
That's Brainiac talking. Time to get him out of your head.
Hey, you're right. Swamp Thing would notice this shit like that.
Thank you. absence.
That nigga kicked me in my balls. That's disrespectful. Finish him!
Green needs its real guardian.
The fuck? What happened to Brainiac? Nah, guys, I'm just joking. I knew that wasn't him.
It should disrupt their link with Brainiac.
Firestorm's brain patterns are changing. I can't read what's happening to Swamp Thing.
Jason. Professor Stein.
Yeah. We're both here. What happened?
Brainiac added a third mind to your head.
Like we needed that.
What is this place?
Brainiac's ship. Firestorm will get you back on Terra Firma. Report to Hal. He'll need help fighting Brainiac's suicide betas.
Sounds like a job for Firestorm. Good luck.
No Brainiac. Where is he?
I don't know. The ship's walls are lined with lead.
Oh shit, Dr. Fate. We gotta fight him.
Queen of Earth, Kal-El of Krypton. Your battles echo across the universe. Your war has had consequences neither of you could foresee. The chaos you spread is a cancer upon the cosmos. Only Brainiac can establish order.
I'll deal with him.
You hate magic.
I'll manage.
And I'll hunt down Brainiac.
I've always respected you, Fate. But Brainiac can't destroy my home. Not again.
Your misdeeds precipitated his arrival on this planet. Brainiac's curiosity was piqued by your decimation of the Green Lantern Corps. Now he comes to spare humanity from the chaos you unleashed.
He has a point there, Superman.
Vengeance of horror.
I'll carve out my own destiny.
fall through the man's helmet like that. Of order. Shit.
Their voices are gone.
It's over, Kent.
I'm sorry for attacking. The helm commanded me.
They can't command you anymore.
Both of you have defied fate.
So what? Was the helmet in cahoots with Brainiac, or was Brainiac controlling the helmet?
Order, or the Lords will impose it. If not through Brainiac.
Recognizes
my superiority. In time, the entire universe will adhere to my design.
Unless we stop you.
I offer nothing less than deliverance. Your environment is poisoned. Your civilization has exhausted its resources. The Earth's decline cannot be reversed.
We'll find a way. We always do.
Up.
Where's Kara?
Being vivisected. She has already taught me much about the nature of your powers.
Allow me to give you a proper demonstration.
I match your strength. You cannot match my intellect. You are only a Kryptonian, of which I have killed billions.
Oh, those are fighting words right there. Oh shit, what the fuck was that? What the fuck?
I know your thoughts.
I gotta fight Brainiac in the environment? What the fuck? Oh shit. What the fuck? Alright guys, we lost this one. I was caught off guard. Shit.
Of which I have killed billions.
Come on now, Pharrell. I just gotta keep pounding. Shit, come on now.
Your power astounds.
Now you'll fear me.
Shit, come on. See something. God, shit. shit.
A lot worth collecting.
Guys, we got this one.
I'm done holding back.
Shit.
That was for Krypton.
Damn, that nigga look like he look like he out.
I could feel him losing steam as we fought.
Good. Should make it easier to cut him off from the betas.
Damn, that man out cold. Shit, he out cold. Then we shut down all his systems, so he no longer in control. He no longer in control of his ship. Yeah, I can't believe he was controlling all these with his mind. There's like probably billions of ships out there. Maybe just controlling them with his mind.
This is Batman. Brainiac is down.
The disruptor worked. All the betas are shutting down.
We did it. Now we find Kara. What's happening?
Brainiac's mind is the ship's CPU. Apparently, he doesn't have a backup system.
You know, guys, I have to say, I actually like this story a lot better than Injustice God Among Us.
The city's preserved on board.
Destroyed.
But there's something about that story. Just this story just, yeah, I don't know. It just has more depth to the story than
you said yourself,
that story.
The ship is controlled by pure thought.
This could kill you.
Sounds like a job for me.
Bypass through. Put the ship on autopilot.
Try it. A ship? You will not destroy my collection!
Damn, where the fuck you come from?
Ah!
vanquish my ship.
Round two.
You will regret that. You are persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you.
Ah, shit, what the fuck was that? I gotta stay on it, fool.
You are not worth collecting.
When you give him a fucking breath is when he does shit to you. Shit. Can't let this guy breathe.
You are persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you.
Ah, shit. What the fuck was that? Fuck.
I know your thoughts.
You're leaving, Brainiac.
Man, that shit does so much damage. Ah, shit.
Don't waste my time.
Oh, hell no. Shit, he got me, guys.
You are persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you.
This is where video editing comes in. Third time's a charm, guys. I think it was the third time with Superman that beat his ass, too. We got this guy. Third time's a charm, literally. It only takes three, baby.
Like you said, I'm persistent. Need to get you out of there.
Not yet. The cities.
How the hell did they get up here?
You're okay.
I thought it was too late, but I can feel the heartbeat of Atlantis. Brainiac's work is undone.
Not all of it. I couldn't save everyone.
Some cities are still trapped in the collection. Others were lost, wiped from the ship's memory. Metropolis, Coast City.
But we can still save them, right? Carol? My family?
I'm sorry, Hal.
First Krypton, now Earth? No other world should suffer this.
Clark, no. Even if I agreed that he should die, you can't. We need him alive to save the rest of our cities.
No, we don't. With more time and Cyborg's help, the ship will obey me.
Or we could lose more cities.
Bruce is right. We can't be sure.
What we can be sure of is that Brainiac puts everyone else at risk.
This is no different than Joker. If you'd killed him, we might have...
It was never that simple, Diana.
Yes, it is, Bruce. Metropolis and Coast City are gone. How many more innocent people die before you accept that some lives need to be taken? My powers. How did you...
Gold kryptonite, courtesy of Firestorm.
Get up, Cal.
Stay down. Enough exposure, and you'll be depowered permanently.
This madness has to end, Bruce.
Alright, guys, we're gonna end the video here. And when we come back, we're gonna decide who we choose. We're gonna do both endings, good and bad.